there, bro chachos. Welcome to Save Me, Mr. Taco, I think is what it is. Okay. I just had to remember how to... Okay, so this is a game currently being developed by a... by a user on... I don't know what he's... I think... Ow, what did I... Why? What is happening? I'm so lost! There are so many questions I have! What did I do? Ouch! This is a good game, though! I like the Game Boy palette, that's nice. I mean, I did pick the palette, but I still like it. This is cool, reminds me a lot of Little Nemo Dream Master. Okay, I got this. Fuck. Let me go. Somebody port this to the Game Boy, please. This would be beautiful on the Game Boy. I just fucking died. I thought that was a good thing. What the hell is wrong with me? Yeah, this goes well. Yeah, no, this is bad! This is all badness! Yas! Give me that. I don't like how I have to press up to jump. I feel like that should be a separate button, but I can see why it would be done. Gives it originality as well as difficulty, which is always nice to have in a game that you've created yourself. Why did I die?! I was gonna be very upset if that killed me. Fuck! I didn't know what that was. Why did I do that? Whoa! Does the palette determine the music? Double my speed! It also increases my jump height. That is a thing. I made a terrible error. Ah! Why does water hurt me of all things? It's very weird. Dude, I could play this all day. This is fucking awesome! And infuriating. This reminds me a lot of Pokemon Gold and Silver with the music and stuff. I really liked that game's music. Exactly what I want. Oh, I just fucking paused. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What did I do? Whoa, what was that? What was that? Oh, I lose my item, but my item also gives me an extra boost. This also kind of reminds me of Alex Kidd, to be 100% honest. time. It's the same damn dog. I missed a woman over there, or a person, or whatever. Hi-ya! Ouch! Bring me back! Don't know if I'm doing any damage. Here I am. I made progress. Can't do any better than that. This is neat. I do like this. This is cool. It has a lot of, like, you can tell it got a lot of inspiration from Game Boy games in particular. As well as games from that era, just in general. This is fun. I'm enjoying it. I do like the scoring system. That's always nice. That's baloney! I believe that's the end, so I'm gonna try and go for it again. Oh, I should have let it spay it up. Bitch! You're free now, human! Live your life as you would! As you please! Shit, I just died again! Damn you, humans!
Likes to flip-flop a lot.
Son of an actual bitch. I give up. Fuck. Oh yeah, I picked up an extra life, didn't I? I like that the treating Zero as a life is my favorite part of this whole game so far. Doodaloo, doodaloo, yeah. I think they're immune to the ink. What just fucking happened right there? Hiya! Hiya! You'll not be taking me alive, Pelican! Give me a moment. Be right back. This is awkward. Son of a- Alright, so, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. I highly recommend that you play this. It is a whole lot of fun. Also, go check out the creator down in the description below. Give him as much support as you possibly can. I really want to see a full release of this on Steam or something to that effect. It is truly- The creator of this truly deserves to make a living off of this, so. If you guys enjoyed this, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Feel free to check out all the stuff down- Son of a bitch. I will see you guys in the next video. Son of a bitch. Remember to like, share, subscribe. Fuck, son of a bitch! Remember to like, share, fuck my ass! I'll see you guys in the next adventure.
Now I'll eat it. You're new, buddy. I'm the bitch, I'm